Say a couple words, actually. So, first of all, welcome. And that, of course, was Satin Doll, a famous tune. Next one for today is a song called April in Paris. And this was written by a really interesting person who was born as a Russian immigrant and wrote classical music under his Russian name, which was Vladimir Dukelsky. And he wrote fantastic, very well-known popular songs under the name Vernon Duke. And here is one of his April in Paris.
Thank you.
song is by another of my faves, whose name is George Gershwin. And this is one called Liza.
Thank you.
getting off the Gershwin kick for the moment. This is a tune called Exactly Like You by a wonderful composer named Jimmy McHugh and a fantastic lyricist, although we won't sing him today, named Dorothy Fields. Exactly Like You. song I used to sing all the time, and I mean all the time. The song is called Night and Day. This is a song by E.Y. Harburg and Harold Arlen. Harburg, I believe, did the lyrics. And his nickname was Yip. Probably know it. Thank you. authors. Jerome Kern and Buddy De Silva wrote this one called Look for the Silver Lining. Also became a song called Look for the Union Label. It's just a bearing that has a long and interesting history.